Hi everyone, I'm Katie. I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you today. I'm going to go ahead and introduce a little bit about Terrence Hayes and American Sonnets for My Past and Future Assassin. So Terrence Hayes is an American writer, artist, and professor. He was born in 1971 and grew up in South Carolina. At college, he studied English, painting, and he was on the basketball team. Since then, he has written several poetry books, all of which have been nominated for awards, and several have won awards. He also has a book of essays out, and I believe he's working on a second book, a second book of essays. American Sonnets for My Past and Future Assassin was written in the 2016 Trump presidency era, the early days of the Trump presidency. It was later published in 2018 and has since won several awards. So in the video that we're going to watch next, we're not going to watch all of it. We're going to watch about maybe half of it or so. We're going to get to hear Terrence Hayes talk about that experience and what it was like and kind of what it means to him. So there you go.